What is going on, Wu-Tang Clan? It's your boy Tank back with another video, and today we are getting into some Pearl Jam, baby. Let's go. Hold On is the name of the song, man. I can't wait to get into it. Make sure you go down there and hit that like button, subscribe if you are new, and drop what you want to hear next down below in the comments. Do you want to hear some more Pearl Jam? If so, hit that like button. 50 likes gets another Pearl Jam. Let's get it. Come on, I'm ready for it. Go deaf listening to that. That's way, way too loud. Feel this one. I see where you guys are coming from with it, man. Come on. Y'all have been requesting this way too long for me just to be getting to it right now. Because, man, this one, I can already tell. It's about to make you think some. It really will. Come on. Been a situation in your life that you felt like you could have held in there, and you know it could have turned out a whole lot different? Maybe a job, maybe a relationship, maybe I don't even know what else. Hell, I'm kind of a boring guy just due to, like, I mean, I go fish. I can't for myself right off the top. I can't think of anything. Yeah, I can. School should have been the one thing that I held into, because I was 16. Boom, I quit. I did. I got a job, started working, and that's just how it was. But honestly, at the same time, I don't regret it, because, man, if I would have stayed in school, I would have ended up with the wrong crowd, because, man, I was in ASD, ISS, I was in the office, in the principal's office every single day. It was terrible, my guy. Like, I was a fool in school. I was a class clown. I don't know. I'm glad that I did get myself out of it, because if I didn't, man, I would be in a shit fest right now. And that's being polite because, man, if y'all watched my videos before, y'all know I got people very, very close to me that's already gone. Like, age 21 to 25, already dead. And, man, it literally giving me cold chills speaking on it right now. Like, it's crazy. Like, but the thing is, if I would have followed that path, I probably would have been in that same situation. So, you know, some things work out how they should, even though you probably should have held on there. You know, just a little thought. Listen to his vocals right here, man. They are just cutting into it. Hold up. Before we even get to the next part, you see right there, like I said in the beginning, my man is thinking about a lot of things right now. Come on. And before it stops, because, like, this is about the guitar part. This looks like about it. But before we get into it, man, I don't know. I just itched my back. I just scratched my back, not itched. But the thing is, I just scratched my back. And whenever I went to Walt Baxter earlier, whenever I got downstairs, I walked into a spider web. And I hate spiders. I didn't think nothing of it because, you know, I go fishing all the time. I run into spider webs all the time, either going through trails to fish off the bank or on a kayak bass fishing under trees. I run into them a whole lot, but the thing is, I usually don't get the spider on me, and if I do, I'm aware of it, and I just flick him off. I don't kill them. I usually just flick them off and let them live. Hell, they not doing nothing to me. But the thing is, I walked that mug right outside, and man, I felt something crawling in the back of my shirt. Like, it was underneath my shirt, on my back. It was fat because I felt it in between my... it's giving me cold chills. But the thing is, I felt it. I felt that shit, man, and I was nervous. I was like, man, if this thing bites me, what if my skin starts rotting off? Come on, man, I can't have that. I got health insurance, but medical bills are expensive, my guy. So you know what I did? I took all my clothes off. Not all of them. I left my pants on. I threw my hat on the ground. I threw my shirt on the ground. That's why my mask is up under my shirt right now, because it was above it. But you know, it is what it is. I was low-key terrified of a little bitty baby spider that probably wasn't even poisonous. But you know what? It invaded my space, so it is what it is. Let's get it. What happened? What? happened? Come on, man. That was it? Man, you gotta be kidding me. Hey, if you did enjoy, or just enjoyed me ramble on randomly, because honestly, that's kind of what I did. But I love you guys, and hell, I want you to know how my day was, and I hope your day was good as well. But make sure you let me know down below in the comments section, how was your day? And let me know what you want to hear next. But it's been your boy Tank. I'll catch you tomorrow. Guess what tonight is, baby? Football night, baby. Kansas City Chiefs versus the Texans. I can't wait. Oh, I can't wait. Let's get it. Come on.